on their marks for the 400-meter hurdles, and they're away to a good start. White of Ceylon, number 22, sets the pace as they round the turn. Halt of the USA, number 338, and his teammate Cochran, number 339, despite the staggered lanes, are forging to the front. Cochran goes right ahead, and there he stays to the finish. Yes, Cochran wins by 6 yards, White being second, and Larson of Sweden third. Cochran's time was 61.1 seconds, a new Olympic record, bringing fresh honors to the USA. Over to Raymond Glendenning.